Hi guys, it's Nikki, and I'm here with the Geo Bee and Julia Shares.
Hey Nikki, what's up?
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure, shoot. Yeah.
Okay, I want to cut right to the chase. What was your winning question?
It's about this scientist who studied jaguars in what Central American country, and I guess Panama is the only Central American country I can think of at the time.
Wow, that sounds so stressful. Well, it looks like you got time. To stay
around at the university, right? Well, first I have to take another written test to see if I'm in the top 100. If I'm in the top 100, then yeah, I go to the
other. Oh, what happens then?
If I'm in the top 100 and I win the state competition, I go to nationals, and the top 3 winners get college scholarships.
Okay, well, best of luck to you, Jill.